So, my little white and pink strut box dress, dresser box is gone. Mom saw it, and she immediately, before even saying anything about it, she came in with this and said, hey, wouldn't you like this better? It matches your room better. It matches your curtain better. I was like, oh, okay. It's a throw blanket thing, like an e-blanket or whatever. It's kind of a short, smaller size blanket thing. She didn't use it anymore, really. So, it was kind of blend in better. It doesn't look pretty silly. But, so it doesn't cover as much of the box, but it looks better. So, here we go. Yeah, see when you're, sitting down here in the chair, and I'm getting a chair. That's my little tripod with the cassette case on that I use for the phones all the time. But you can see in the box more, but that's not bad at all. Covers pretty much everything I can see from the chair, and that's where I look at it. That's where I really pay attention to it. So I just didn't really like looking at the side of the box. Being that I'm an old woodworker, I used to build cabinets. I love wood. And I always want to make things, but I haven't been able to in quite a few years to do it very often. So, and that's definitely a lot quicker and easier. That took me, it took me one day to finish my work. But anyway, it probably took a total of 30, 40 minutes just to get the boxes cut and put up there and get the stuff put in there. But that was all. But it took me 3 days to rearrange the whole desk and clean and do all that stuff. Okay, so anyway, and this, I'm talking about stuff I make. I did make this. I'll show you the best part of it. That right there, that's not the best part. That's some tape I put on there because my chair kept running into it. But I made this addition to this little cheap desk out of white oak. Stained it American Cherry quite a few years ago. And I've shared it a couple other times, but it has shelves and slide out. Easy to get to that stuff. And I put it up under there and say I can put my mouse on it and rest my arm in there and I don't get fatigued, with my arm and hand. I used to get real fatigued holding it up and my elbow up in the air. Excuse me. So this way you can just compute to your heart's desire until you fall asleep at the wheel there. Okay, that's my new box dress, but that's really